Welcome back to the Token Trio, Token Nation. My name is Lonzo.
I'm George.
I'm Ian.
Today, we got Nicki.
Nicki.
The Queen. Nicki Minaj. Megatron.
And let me just say this 2 cents, guys. If y'all watched the video from yesterday, this is why they think I don't like Cardi B, because I like Nicki Minaj.
I do too.
Minaj is the queen. She is the best female rapper out there. Period. There's no debate. But that's
what I don't think so.
I think you're right. So that's why when you compare Cardi B to Nicki, it's just, to me, it's just not there.
I think
the track record, time in the game, the tracks.
I think Nicki Minaj's verse in Monster is better than a lot of y'all favorite female rappers' whole.
Forget female. She got verses that compared to dudes.
Because you said female rapper.
Oh yeah.
But yes, I mean rappers in general. Yes.
She's the first female rapper that we was comparing to men. The rest of them, it was all compared to themselves. She's the first one we like. She one of the best rappers in the game for a while before she fell off a little bit. But for a minute, she was spitting some bars. I heard that from Cardi, so that's just my personal preference. So let's see what Nicki got. I heard she took a shot in this at somebody in particular. So let's hear it. On that we listen. That's her. That's her new man, by the way.
Shorty's a Megatron. It ain't about the race either, it's the marathon. I put the squeeze on him, don't go with the bees on him. That ass clapping on a D, Hercules on him. My name is Betty Daddy, I keep it type of daddy. He keep it coming, coming, he ain't even dropped the Addy. Trunk in the front, front, I need a pun, pun. I own my own Moscato, bitch, we getting drunk, drunk. Feel
like, baby, feel like. Flex on me.
That excite me. He said it's my pussy. If you eating it, do it precisely. Cause I'm a millionaire. This pussy pricey. He said it's my pussy. My pussy. Cause I'm a millionaire. This pussy pricey.
Feel love, baby, feel on me.
So this ain't the snippet I heard. Damn. All right, for sure. We gonna react to that song too, later on, whenever it drop. But this was dope.
Yo, this is super dope. I love the beat. I love the lyrics.
That's why I love Nicki, man.
The only part I like about the video itself was that fake ass looking fire on the car, but that's not her fault. I'm not gonna blame Nicki.
You ain't lying though. I was joking. I'm mentioning it. I'm gonna say
that fire looked fake as hell. And as a filmmaker, I could see it.
We all could tell that fire was fake. I understand y'all didn't want to burn up. What was that, a Bugatti, man?
Yeah.
What's a Bugatti? I ain't a big car guy, but I am a car guy. So,
or even just
a Bugatti charges my head, I'm a heart.
Even the safety of it, because I would imagine they're on a set. They're not actually wherever that's at.
True.
So, you don't want to burn a whole damn place now.
True. Yeah. But, off that.
Anyway, yeah, off
that. But, that's not Nicki. This song was super dope.
Super dope.
She knows how to make hits. This is a hit.
That beat, man.
I mean, it is what it is. I cannot wait for Megatron to come out.
The album.
It's gonna be crazy.
People don't even like, she said that you don't got a bucket of piss in.
But I'm telling you 100% the diss I'm talking about with Miley Cyrus, you know what I'm talking about, she got a diss for, and it's very direct. And I saw it coming from the last video that we watched from Miley.
Catitude.
She barked up the wrong tree. I just say that. She keep on, for some strange reason, I don't understand. She keep on talking about Nicki, but hey. If that's what she wants, then that's what she wants. So, but her funeral. Anywho, Nicki Minaj, that was Megatron. Super dope.
Super dope.
For sure.
Money.